de Carter Family waren de eerste die dit gingen doen. Die speelde dus bas en begeleiding tegelijk. Daar zijn hun mee begonnen, weet je wel. En dat werd de folkmuziek in feite. Dat is heel mooi.
Ja. Wanneer was dat ongeveer?
En de Carter, dat is zo rond 1920, 1930 geweest. Okay. Ja. En ja, daar kwam dan ook Jimmy Rogers weer uit.
Ja, dat is een beetje afsplitsing van de country.
Ja, de country is eigenlijk begonnen op de trein. Hè? Running on an eastbound freight train. De railroad bumps. Ja, Running on an eastbound freight train. Speeding through the night. Hobo Bill. Hobo. The homeward bound. Eigenlijk. Maar meestal waren ze juist weg aan het lopen van huis. Hobo Bill, the railroad bum, was fighting for his life. The sadness of his eyes revealed the torture of his soul. He raised the weak and weary hand to brush away the cold. Hobo Bo-ho, Billy. No warm lights flickered round him, no blankets there to fold. Nothing but the howling wind and the driving rain so cold. When he heard a whistle blowing in a dreamy kind of way, the hobo seemed contented, for he smiled there where he lay. Oh, 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 Billy. Outside the rain was falling on that lonely boxcar door, but the little form of Hobo Bill lay still upon the floor. While the train sped through the darkness and the raging storm outside, no one knew that Hobo Bill was taking his last ride. Oh, 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 Billy. It was early in the morning that they raised the hobo's head. The smile still lingered on his face, but Hobo Bill was dead. And there was no mother's longing to soothe his weary soul, 'cause he was just a railroad bum who died out in the cold. Oh, 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 Billy. Hobo Bill's Last Ride.
Dat is al een hele omzwerving.
Ja, dat zijn geschiedenis. Allemaal, ja, zwaar. Echt, ja.